everyone. My name is Dominic DeFrancisco, and I'm the band director at Lebanon High School. I am excited to welcome you to our first all-district jazz night here at the Lebanon Opera House. So without further ado, please welcome, under the direction of Mr. Chris Haves, the Grantham Village School Jazz Band.
Thank you. everybody. I'd like to welcome now to the stage the Plainfield Jazz Band led by Brenda Chen.
Thank you. Alligator Alley. We had William Balch on alto saxophone and Calvin Ramos Liu on piano. And then for, yes, round of applause, please. And then we had Listen Here with Isaac Tell on guitar.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage from Lebanon Middle School, the Lebanon Middle School Jazz Band under the direction of Mr. Christian Terry.
Thank you very much, folks. Just want to recognize the soloist on that song. We had Katie Maloney, you're on alto sax. And we have Wood St. Eugene on clarinet. This next tune is called Freddy Freeloader, and you're going to hear four solos on this tune. You're going to hear Samuel Smith, Ian Danen, Ella Karen Herrick, and Henry Corwin. Please enjoy. Thank you. Student is going to be Over the Rainbow, and we have a couple solos on his. We have Katie Maloney, Ella Karen Herrick on the alto sax. We have, yes, Connor Dane here on the tenor sax. We have Samuel Smith and Ian Danen on the trombone. We have Henry Corwin on the guitar. And last but not least, we also have Annabelle Norris on the piano. So please enjoy Over the Rainbow.
Thank you.
It is with great pleasure I get to announce the Lebanon High School Jazz Ensemble under the direction of Mr. Dominic DeFrancisco.
That last tune you heard was called The Child Is Born, and you heard from Ryle on piano. Tim on alto sax, and Juliet on trumpet. Our next tune for you is Portrait of Sidney Bechet. We are actually missing our tenor soloist. He is off in Montana visiting a college, interviewing for a scholarship for sports. And so we miss him, but we very much understand why he's not here. And so to fill in his place, we'd like to welcome onto stage Mr. Frank Valente to join us as the soloist in Portrait of Sidney Bechet.
Thank you.
one more hand for Frank. That was the first time we played that together. I want to take a minute, just so you know, the group in front of you has changed a little bit over the past year, but we meet once a week after school from 2:45 to 4, and so these kids are giving up their own free time. Also, they're in like 30 different things each, and they're still making it work and coming to jazz band. We very frequently are missing, you know, every week, you know, somebody's off doing something on a trip or, you know, competing or doing something, and they still manage to find a way to practice outside of rehearsal, to come together and to put together the product that you are hearing tonight. And they really deserve a hand for that. We have one more tune for you tonight. We are very blessed at Lebanon High School to have some amazing vocalists, and so this last tune is going to feature senior Arabella Pigo, jazz all-state participants on The Girl from Ipanema. We have group for you tonight. The East Bay Jazz Band is going to come play, and you're going to see some of your teachers on stage as well. Earlier this year, the music teachers got together and we're talking about some of the things we were planning for this year. And one of the things that we wanted to do was perform more for our students. And so you're going to see that in this next group. So please welcome on stage the East Bay Jazz Band. Thank you.
Dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I go weak. I can hear the sound of violin long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway. Flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with these. When we dance, we'll have a